Hello guys, welcome back in our YouTube channel. Today in this video, we are going to tell you how you can cancel Apple Music subscription. Only in some easy steps, all steps you can see on your screen. So let's get started. Cancel via iPhone settings. Open the settings app on your iPhone and tap your name at the top. Here, tap the subscriptions option to view the complete list of active subscriptions. Now, tap the Apple Music option from the list of available subscriptions. Then, tap on the Cancel Subscription option to cancel your Apple Music subscription. And you are done. Method 2. Cancel via the Apple Music app. Open the Apple Music app on your iPhone or iPad and tap the profile icon at the top right. Here, locate and tap the Manage Subscription button. Now, tap on the Cancel Subscription option to end your Apple Music subscription. Method 3. Cancel Apple Music subscription via web browser. Open the Apple Music website on your preferred browser and sign in using the same Apple ID on which you have an active Apple Music subscription. Here, click the account icon at the top right and then click on Settings in the drop-down menu. Now, scroll down to the Subscriptions section and click the Manage button. Click the Cancel Subscription button to cancel your Apple Music subscription. And you are done. By using this method, you can easily cancel Apple Music subscription. Hope you liked this video. If yes, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.